Okay. Seems like I made no progress, and just you know, actually jump in. looks like an improvement. So I will save and move on to this block. And I will repeat the process. I will save again. There we go. That is counted as progress. And I am going to save it because I really do not need to spend another 10 minutes moving a block or a group of blocks about an inch. Good. Thank you. like based on that jump, I need to move it about 3 more blocks. That particular block needs to be moved. The block that I jumped off from needs to be moved about there. Something like that will work. That way? Nope. And it looks like, as before, we made a little bit of progress because this block has moved a little bit. I will not say that it has moved substantially. And that is another move. I have no idea how I was able to accomplish those moves. However, I'm just glad that I did make an effect when I made those blocks get from there. Literally there. Unbelievable. Let's try this again. Can I walk on that? Let's just it's just artwork. All that is artwork. Barely. If I can jump on that, that will be my saving grace. Seriously, that will be my saving grace if I can jump onto that. Let me see if it's even, if I can even, like, yeah, whatever, I've read that. No, no. Those things are just artwork, just like everything else in this game, artwork. The art in this game is quite impressive. I'm impressed by all of this art. The stonework is magnificent. And the puzzles are superb. Really, they are quite superb. Click on the save button until it tells me that it has saved, and then we can get on with the game. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Let's see if this did anything. And if it did, then great for me, great for everyone. And it doesn't look like it will, but we will see if we do this running jump. I don't think the talent saving matter. But why not? Ugh! If only I was psychic. Or only if I were psychic. Just click the load. That's what I... Yeah. That's what I need to do. Jesus.